Prime Minister?
It's nothing. Prepare to move.
Ha!
The enemy has begun to move!
Finally! Juye Liang, I've been waiting for this.
Victorious at the Battle of Chi Bi, Cao Cao goes on to take the major cities of Wu and Jingye. The majority of the land now lies in his control. Liu Bei flees east to the land of Shu. There he takes control and nurses his strength. He moves to take control of Jing as well. After gathering strength, Liu Bei begins to make frequent forays into the lands held by Cao Cao. In 234, Liu Bei, guided by Juge Liang, moves with an army of over 100,000 to the plains of Wuxiang. Cao Cao, backed by Sima Yi, moves to stop him. Two brilliant strategists, only one outcome. The fate of China is about to be decided.
Yeah! 꼬아!
4!
You, Yeah!
The long and dark age of chaos has finally been brought to an end by the hand of Cao Cao. The land is once again brought under one rule, the rule of Wei.